to Albert Mountain, which is at either 5,200 or 5,300 feet, which will be my highest point today. And then it'll be down towards Rock Creek Gap. It's a pleasant 62 degrees in here. It is July 3rd, so I've seen a lot more people on the trail today than normal. Just climbed 300 feet in about a tenth of a mile. Time for a break. Heading up the Albert Mountain. Probably another 300 or 400 feet up. I like rock climbing in here. Well, just crossed the 100 mile marker, which I assume is from Springer Mountain, not Amicalola. 100 miles of continuous hiking. Looking forward to wrapping up that second 100 pretty shortly. Great day. Love hiking in these shaded tunnels. Especially when you're on flat or a little bit downgrade. It's been a great day on the trail today. A lot of folks out here, but enjoying the same thing I am. Just being on the trail. That mountain climb up to Albert was certainly worth the experience. This is lunch on the trail. Keep things in a easily accessible pocket. Once I put the phone down, I'm back to munching on this wonderful tuna, which I wouldn't dare eat at home. But it does the job. This is at mile 104.4. Probably the most special place on the entire Appalachian Trail. My sweetheart stopped and took a break right here one day coming southbound. And now I've met it going northbound. I think we're at elevation 4450 something. I'm gonna stop and have a snack. Love you, babe. We'll come back here one day. All the miles that I have left to accomplish today, we hike together.